Hey guys, how you guys doing today? So as you could have seen from that little intro, we're doing Farming Simulator 17 today. Platinum Edition, doing Platinum Edition all the time. I did figure out the audio problem. There really wasn't a problem, to be quite honest with you. I'm keeping my mic up close for the time being. And let's just get started, get back into our world and do our, actually, I didn't save my game last time. We won't do the tutorial this time. So we won't do the tutorial this time, we'll just do like getting the grain to the bakery and getting the old field sowed and everything, get the new field seeded, all that stuff. So I'm assuming that this video is going to be a little longer. It's not going to be over 60 minutes, I'll just tell you that, because it's a regular video today. All right, and I have my steering wheel connected and everything, so I'm super excited. No, I don't want it. Okay, let me use my controller here. Should I leave the truck there? Nah, I'm gonna go in. Alright, let me put the mic down. I'm gonna put the mic down every time I drive, and I'll pick it up when I'm at my destination. Alright, let's go to the fields now. Oopsie. I thought, because in Crew 2, I, squares break, but not in this game. Alright, let's go. What's this thing? Looks like a garage. I'll park in there. So I don't block anything, you know. Alright, let's back up. Alright, let's get out of here and let's go to the sower here and get started. So if I did all this on like If I did all of this if I did all of that on my own, like, this video would have been hecka long, but, you know, I know that you guys don't like these videos specifically. I mean, I know I like them. I know a few of you might like it, but, yeah, so let's, catch it. Alright, and then we're gonna bring... We're gonna go over here and get this guy started. And then we'll station the wagon so we can, So we can take that grain that, the harvester is gathering right now to, what's that place called? Denton's Bakery, I think. Cafe. And Ireland. And here. Oh, wait, hold on. Look any different? So I'm losing money for doing the work. Which one should I do? Feel like I should do this one. I'll do this one. Okay, get out of the way. Thank you. So let's get in. Can't remember how to change the. Oh, I know how to change it. Yep. Alright, here we go. Okay, I'm gonna stay silent for this, you know. Alright. Talk to you guys in just a bit. Missed some spots, so I'm gonna go get those, and then I'll do the next one. Still getting used to the controls, you know what I'm saying? Oh, I'm popping into something. Let's see here. I'm stuck. Hold on. Let me try and figure this out. Wow. There we go. Get back into the cockpit here. Alright. I don't know if you can hear my steering wheel, but if you can, I apologize for that. I don't know what's going to sweep up that extra seed on the ground or whatever that is, but we'll see. We'll have to get that taken away somehow. Alright, so as you could have seen, we gotta empty the grain into that wagon. So let's switch to the wagon and go over there and get it emptied, and we'll take this to Denton's bakery. I think we're a little too close. Let's back up a little bit. Oops, I didn't want that to happen. Alright, that should be fine. Alright, let's open up that pipe. Let's hire a worker here. Close the cover and we're on our way. Let's go to Denton's. Let's try and find an old map first. Alright, so we're not far. Let's take that little road down. Alright. Let's keep it open. Alright. Alright, we are here, we are here. Let's back up a bit. Open up the cover. And let it rain. Alright. Let's go back. See what our hired workers did. Thank you. trying to change the cruise control, but it was affecting my driving, so I can't do that right now. See how each of our things are going. Okay, so he's not quite done yet. Let's see how far he's gone. They're getting pretty dirty. Not quite full yet. Okay, so when did I start? Yeah, so I still got a decent amount of time. So what should we do now? That's not a bad break. Let's just back up a little bit. So I got a notification of, yes, this guy's full. So let's fill her up and take her to Denton, and I think we'll call it a video. Put it in there, and then we'll be on our way to Denton. There's the horn. Now I can hear the bell. let's go back to base and home base, and I think we'll call it a video. Forgot to turn on my beacon lights, dang it. Find a parking spot for all these machines, and then we'll follow them. A wrong turn. Still gonna get there anyway. Thank you. this guy not dirty? Right. Cool, cool, cool. God. Okay, let's get out and go to the house. In which I live. Well, you can't actually go into the house as far as I know, but I think this is the house. But you can pick it up. Oops, I'm sorry about that. Object is too heavy. Object is too heavy. Well, that's cool. I never knew that, but you know what you can pick up? Throw object. Oh my gosh, I threw it. Okay. Should not mess that up. But let us save the game. Okay, it's saved. Let's save it once more. No. The game has not been saved. Okay, well, this is... Okay, cool, cool, cool. Alright, guys, well, that was fun. So yeah, that'll do it for today's video. Hope you enjoyed. Make sure to like, subscribe. And please, tomorrow's Simulator Saturday, and tomorrow's my last day uploading for the week. And next week, I won't be uploading at all. So, please do, because I really want to upload for you guys on my last day, at least for a little bit. So please do, comment down below any simulators you want me to play, for tomorrow. And, yeah. So, I'll see you guys later. I'll hopefully see you guys tomorrow. If not, I will see you guys on Monday, I think it's the 29th. Yep, Monday the 29th. And for some Minecraft will be a live stream. Alright, guys. Have a good day. Peace.